दिया ते उरुगाय विभावयंती तत्तद् वपु प्रणयसे सदनु ग्रहाय। Ma, pray to the Lord from the bottom of his transcendental realizations. He revealed this verse 3.9.11 in Srimad Bhagavatam. Diya means heart. Sometimes devotees say that don't imagine things, don't imagine, just approach the name, just think, just hear the sound, just do your services. But Brahma is clearly saying yad yad dhyate, dhyate means yad dhyate means whatever the soul is remembering in the heart, is making an attempt. It's our endeavor is very important. Remember the Bhagavad Gita, you know what it says. Krishna says to Arjuna, यथामां प्रपद्यन्ते तांस्तथैव भजाम्यहम्। That way you approach me, to that way I approach you. So if you don't think of anything while nam smaranam, while remembering the name, the syllables of the name or the sound of the name, then the Lord will not think about you. So you have to think about him. That's very important. Yad dhiya, whatever you think in your heart, whatever form. So devotees say, no, just this is all imagination, this is all hallucination. But then what is the scriptures for? Prabhupada used to tell the story of a thief. He heard in the Bhagavatam about the thief, like Krishna has so many jewels and diamonds on his body, so he just remembered the form of Krishna from what he had heard. So we are not speculating, we are remembering his form from the scriptures, from the shastras, but we are making an attempt. Swechha Purvika, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati says in Shikshashtakam commentary, what is the harm in making an attempt to remember him? If it says God takes, if the soul takes one step towards God, then God takes 100 steps, 1,000 steps, million steps towards that soul. So yad yad dhiya, to do vayolekhan and to think of nothing or to chant Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Ram, and think of nothing, Ram Hare, just hear the sound. That means we are not making even an attempt to remember him, which is the goal of all spiritual practices. Smarana is the soul. Haridas Thakur told Gaura in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Smarana, Prahlad. So, yad yad diya, that is the first step, is coming from the soul. That is what Brahma, Lord Brahma, is telling. Yad yad diya te. I will explain in the next videos what the next means, but just one line I got. So, yad yad diya, whatever one thinks about me,